opinion, the most pressing danger is the commute. My school is right next to Times Square. Every day I ride the subway an hour to school and an hour home. Most of my friends live in Brooklyn, the Bronx, and Queens. In my grade, I only know one girl who can walk to school. Most of us use public transport daily. Obviously, this immensely increases the risk of picking up the virus because we are very exposed to the virus, especially on our long commutes.